Third one, in this video we have one square, and here this angle is given 45 degrees, and here is given 18 degrees, and then alpha is s. Okay. We know that this length is the diagonal of the square, so these are 45 degrees, right? And then these two angles are 45 degrees because of diagonal, and notice that opposite of the 45 degrees have same length, right? So let's call here A, B, C, and D. That means A, B, C, D, this is a cyclic quadrilateral, right? Okay. So if we draw the circle of this cyclic quadrilateral like this, therefore, notice that opposite of the alpha and angle DBC have same arc, right? That means angle DBC must be equal alpha. And then notice that opposite of the angle BCA and 45 degrees have same arc. Likewise, angle BCA must be equal 45 degrees. So if you notice that, we get two 45 degrees, right? So triangle ABC is a right triangle. Therefore, angle ABC here must be equal 90 degrees. Right? Okay. And then if you connect these two points, notice that opposite of the 45 degrees have same length, right? So we have one more cyclic quadrilateral. Let's call here O, E, and F. That means A, O, E, F is a cyclic quadrilateral. Right? Okay. So angle A, F, O must be equal 45 degrees, right? Because they have same length. Okay. And then if you focus on triangle AFO, this triangle is also right triangle. So triangle OAF is a right triangle. That means angle FOA must be equal 90 degrees. So 45 degrees left here. Right? Okay. And then let's call here angle theta. We know that two interior angles equals one exterior angles. Right? Therefore, theta plus 18 degrees equal 45 degrees. So theta must be equal 27 degrees. Right? Okay. And then notice that opposite of 45 degrees have same length again. Therefore, we have one more cyclic quadrilateral, right? So OBFC is a cyclic quadrilateral, right? Okay. So let's draw the circle of the cyclic quadrilateral. Therefore, notice that opposite of the alpha and theta have same length. Therefore, alpha and theta must be equal 27 degrees. Okay. And let's draw the last circle. Maybe you want. Okay, that's all. Thanks for watching, and if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. And if you want to share your views, please, you can write comments below. Thanks, take care, and bye-bye.